so I don't want to push it out during blade OP. No, I don't like. I don't like Doran's shield at all. I think the Doran's shield is super bad on mid lane. Most of the time. You'll see that you can almost always survive with Doran Blade in mid, and Doran Blade is much better than Doran's shield. Oh, why is going straight for the lens? Interesting. So actually Ziggs can be hard on mid for me. Oh, he don't even have flat AP runes or AP per level. So it's easier. Like, I don't have that much magic damage, that's for sure.
Virtue is no more than a luxury.
I'll get key first. Oops. Unintentional. Do you have any non-hit effects or so? Okay. Yeah.
One blade.
I'm actually a bit afraid of him.
I will follow this path until the end. One step ahead of the past.
Oops. That was bad.
Dying's the easy part.
Okay.
Justice. That's a pretty word.
First blood.
Oops. I shouldn't waste the wall there. I could have just used wall now. Protect from his hook. Yeah. This one is annoying. He will come again.
People keep running into my blade. Step
My honor.
Oops. Oops.
Follow the wind, but watch your back.
The Ziggs got barrier, so no need to risk trying to kill him.
I will follow this path until the end. Is a leaf so my purpose to fall? I will not die dishonored. I'll tell you.
This blade never gets any lighter.
I'm just thinking like diving top is less risky than diving it right now. The golems
never could stay in one place. Sleep is for the guiltless.
Oops. What the fuck? Were they actually ulti there? I mean, if he, for example, not pulls all airborne, can I actually ult someone airborne's other? Oh, that should be real. Probably. Actually, didn't know that.
It's just death. Nothing serious. Time's the easy part. I'll tell you.
The road to ruin is sure to be fatal. No more running. Justice. That's a pretty word.
Yeah, flash was like 1 second cooldown. So bad timing for me. Didn't know that I can ult when Thresh uses his E. This actually opens for a lot of comps with other heroes. Like Airborne, for example, Malphite's ultimate. You can ult in Malphite's ultimate somehow. Seals realization. It's not that easy to use that.
your back.
Whoa. Yeah. Justice.
Sleep is for the guiltless. I will follow this path until the end. Virtue is no more than a luxury.
Horseman Bob to OP.
Just looking for a road home.
The road to ruin. You have slain an enemy.
Actually, this hero needs damage spike because his early damage is not that good. Not sure if I can block his ult at all. My wall was bad, I think. Anyways.
Never could stay
in one place. Oh, he wasted his ulti, so it's worth it. Because I didn't lose anything for that. I don't think I was even close to that, anyways. My flash was running there because she could go for suicide. Oh, my team was dying there.
Honor is in the heart, not the
oh my god.
I will not forget who I am. Virtue is no more than a luxury.
That Nexus will... I mean, not Nexus, but Fountain Eye.
Justice.
OP.
That's a pretty good one.
Someone is so danky.
The sword is poor calm.
Oh. all calculated. No, I didn't want to use my ult there. Should have, I think. Actually, I think we should get Lifestealer there, so I can sustain more from farming jungle and stuff. Here is good for pushing out and roaming. I'd say with static shift first. I need to try ulti Ziggs when he is W, so we haven't tried. I think it's Guardsman will gonna come, but again. He's there already. Yeah, not working. I should think of maxing double so I can. Oh, that smoke around is actually good too. Not sure yet. Should have went wars instead. How much Christian? 70%.
One step ahead of the past. Kill me. In the heart, not the name. I will follow this path until the end. Thank you.
not much more I could have done there. Maybe only running away or something. But still it was good. I actually did some damage to him though, he was really tanky. And yeah, I missed my Q. Though I would die there anyway. Maybe could get more frags from that, not sure.
The road to ruin is short.
There were also health spots by pickaxe. Oh, I could go for Lifestyle Scepter, maybe it would be better right now.
One step ahead of the past. Something never does.
Well, please be still.
Never could stay. Just looking for a road home.
What the fuck? No gun protect from tower shots. Should give it a shot.
I will not forget who I am. This story is not yet finished.
Fook the place. Whisper now, and something like GA maybe. Oh, I still need Lifesteal so hard. Whatever is a really good item for Lifesteal, I would say, because Q heals some hit effects.
Dying's the easy part.
An enemy has been slain. Rampage.
Sweet is for the guildless.
How much crit chance? 90. Oops. One shot. That's why I don't like that Shirley Rush with Crucible.
No one is promised tomorrow. The sword's poor company for a long road.
I'll stay here. This one will push. I'll kill him. Okay, come on, we'll push. This is risky. This is super risky. Like you guys.
Dominating.
I want to get some life still playing on it. Cut gloves. Looks good.
This story is not yet finished.
Yeah, late game this hero looks not that bad. So all the damages he got. Oh, I don't know, in a straight 5 versus 5 team fight, I think you can have some problems. Same as most of the heroes. But this flow thing is so OP. I mean, the damage reduction.
Justice. That's a pretty word.
Fuck is the Zix there?
Not yet time to die.
How much life still would I have without gear like this? Yeah, that's why I think some people buy BT because they got so much more life still from Cutlass. Killed me. I think so. It was okay. I think I failed a bit there. Yeah, Q is 80 scale, but it does the. It plays on hit effect, so from work you will deal 5% damage all the time you use Q. So. This is so slow choice. I see that you can use both BT and Bodrock, because Bodrock also gives you attack speed that reduces Q cooldown a lot.
One step ahead of the past.
No, BFT can't be better than Bodrock anytime. I say that Bodrock should be better. The Q cooldown is really important. I don't think that it got any kind of cap.
Follow the wind.
maybe actually I didn't look up a full combo. I don't know what to do in the team fight. Oh, actually it's better than someone. Yeah. Fight is bad anyways. We need to jump on someone like Lutan, just one shot him. Jinx is farmed. I really love Creed Blood. Just hide here, you know. Need to wait for them anyways. Hero's actually fun, though. I don't know, his scaling is, I mean, his early game is bad, but his healing is super good.